Can we get much higher?
So high.
The Chinese philosopher Lao Tzu, who lived to be 69 years old, never said the words thank you in his entire life. This is because he didn't speak English.
Oh, sick, my parents are around. I'm gonna party with all my friends. And by friends, I mean nobody. And by party, I mean never.
11, 13, I don't fuck with 12 and they don't fuck with me. Bitch, head guarantee, I know.
Yeah, I got black, I got white, what you want?